The tower marks the border of my kingdom. We are in your palace now.
Are you all right?
Of course.
It is in my power. We'll make sure you return.
Thank you.
They're everywhere.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand. It is exactly what your brother said.
Except he was hoping it would fight for him.
Oh! Shh.
The palace looks so different from when I was last here. I do not even recognize these rooms.
I'm glad you're enjoying the view.
It's taking my mind off being used to slice up monstrosities.
Well, that's good.
You'll have to get to higher ground if you want to find Ratash. Otherwise, you'll just keep fighting the army to no purpose.
That tower, is it tall enough?
Let's hope so.
I think this is the tower we saw. The top will still be above the storm.
I do not know what will happen when we get outside. Thank you, Erexpert.
Malik.
You will make this easier on yourself if you think of him as a flesh. It is all that is left.
I'll try to remember that.
His storm is causing him to gain power.
Noticed us.
trouble using the powers I gave you.
Well, I wasn't expecting Ratash to make this easy on us.
Do you see the seal on his chest? That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to? To make this easy on us.
Do you see the seal on his chest? That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to? To make this easy on us.
Do you see the seal on his chest? That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to? What is he saying?
Taunts. Lies.
Oh.
could feel it taking over my body. But I could not stop it. I was a prisoner.
Malik, I'm sorry. I didn't...
I am the one who should be sorry. I did not listen to you, and you were right. You saved us.
I'll get help.
No, it's too late for me. But tell our father, I said, you will be as mighty a leader as King Solomon himself.
Malik!
The sands disappeared as if the storm had never happened, though it left its mark in the crumbling stone of the palace walls. I found the sword where it had fallen from Ratasha's body. The metal was cold in my hands. I spoke Razia's name, but there was no answer. I returned the sword to the underground city. It seemed right that Razia should be left in the city she called home. And I could not bear to keep the sword with me. With the city secure in the hands of Malik's advisors, I begin the most difficult task of all. I must return to Babylon to tell our father what has happened.